Yokozuna, who is yet to be defeated.
You know, being World Wrestling Federation champion, you sort of just stand back and you watch everybody. And I've been watching Yokozuna. He's just gone through every single guy he stepped in the ring with. He's just wiped them all out. Everybody saw what Yokozuna did to Hacksaw Jim Duggan. And if that doesn't put goosebumps up the back of your spine, nothing will. So Yokozuna, he's impressed me with a lot of things. And then there was the Royal Rumble. 29 other guys couldn't beat Yokozuna. And I'd be a liar if I told you that I didn't have a big giant pit in my stomach when I knew that I'd finally have to face Yokozuna. But I'd like Yokozuna to keep one thing in mind. Just how exactly I became the World Wrestling Federation champion. I had the tenacity to become the World Wrestling Federation champion. I had the dedication. And the one most important thing, I have the excellence of execution. You know, Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji, I couldn't think of a better place to go against all odds than Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. Because I already know that a lot of people are already counting me out. There's a lot of people that think I'm going into this thing as one big underdog. But let me promise you, Yokozuna, one big thing. Because every time I've defended this World Wrestling Federation title, against every single opponent that I've ever stepped in the ring with, they've all walked out of that ring with respect for the excellence of execution. They've all respected the Hitman. And Yokozuna and the Japanese, they're real big on respect. But I'll make one big promise. When you step out of the ring in WrestleMania IX at Caesar's Palace, you will respect me. And even better than that, when I step out of the ring in WrestleMania IX, I'll be wearing the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt. It'll be right where it belongs.